Now, let's see about this hole, Rodney. Oh, T2, 103.5 yards, par 23. Ah, now, Rodney, this is when real golfing prowess will come to the fore. Your orders, me lad. Right away, right away. Get a good club, Rodney. Be sure you get a good one there. Wait, Rodney. My dear boy, you can't drive anything with that. You've got the putter. You grabbed it wrong to begin with. What? Oh, what? You don't need to get mad about it. I'm just trying to be helpful. But you did, because nobody can drive a ball 1,000 yards, especially with a putter. No, all right, but don't gloat about it. I can't stand gloaters or cheaters. No, I'm sure you good people don't want to see the slaughter of this overly confident crook. So you can return to our cinema, because it states right here in the rules on the back of the scorecard: if the player lying most disadvantageously to the green, or as is lying a distance not equal to his opponent's, then he has the privilege of taking his shot first. There! Now, if that isn't lucid, nothing is. Well, I have never seen such despicable behavior, Roddy. But go ahead, if you want to, walk the rules of good sportsmanship. But I notify you, sir, the PGA is going to hear this, and I also notify you, sir, I protest this tourney, sir. Under protest, that's the way I'm going to finish it. That sort of shot is merely a spur to my competitive spirit. Now, let me get my call. Stand back, Mia Bucko, lest the hurricane wind from my mighty swing knock you to the table. But you don't seem to realize, Rodney, I've just got a treasy.
Oh.
A treasy! A treasy!
Oh.
Are you sure you can't read, Rodney? Good. Well, then, it says right here, and I quote, if a player on his tee shot hits an obstruction such as a wall, a bird on the wing, or shrubbery of any species, it shall be termed a treasy. And because of his obvious skill, he will be awarded the hole. So now, Maybucko, that will be your comeuppance. You had a hole in one, so I get a zero. Touché, mon capitaine. Well, now I'll just total our score and see who's the king of the fairway. 78. I had a 78 for the nine. That's a pretty formidable score, my lad. Now, let's turn to yours. 32? I must have made a mistake. 32? How did you get 32, Rodney? Pish! Posh, you cheated, Rodney! Well, I know I kept score, but it doesn't make any difference. I know you did. You had to. You cheated. Rodney, I thought you and I were Faust amigos. But I see that friendship is a pretty cheap possession to you when a companionable game such as golf is at stake. Well, I wash my hands of the whole affair. Null and void. And I'll not be a victim of your nefarious enterprises.
Mm-hmm.